from the Commemorative Air Force. Thank you. What a show, folks. I know I'm really looking forward to that. I know you'll really enjoy it as well. Royal Canadian Air Force will have our next block of time really with the CF-18 flight demonstration, and followed up by the Royal Canadian Air Force flight demonstration team, the Snowbirds. Our next block will go to the United States Air Force. We start that off with Mr. Lotto Lenning flying the World War II Top Gun, the P-51B Mustang, followed up by the United States Air Force F-22 Raptor flight demonstration for 2016. And then we will have, where the United States Air Force puts two generations of their top-of-the-line fighter aircraft in the skies over Spirit of St. Louis for us here today, as we will be flying today's fifth-generation fighter, Air Dominance, the F-22 Raptor, and we'll be flying in formation with the World War II P-50.
Back into the pit area. Do you want to mind that there are something rides on board the B-17 Flying Fortress? Last I heard, they did have seats available yet for their 5 o'clock flight this afternoon. So go over and talk to the folks here with the B-17 Flying Fortress about those ride opportunities here today. Flight engineers are happy and everything. Got the mixtures and the
start shutting off.
B-25 are clearing just to the left of here at Airshow Center.